It's an honour, isn't it, to be here. Marcelo starts with Carvajal in the full-back positions. Luka Modric starts with Toni Kroos. The referee asserting his authority here early on, giving that free kick. Verratti. Matuidi. Thiago Silva. Real Madrid, all eyes on them, but don't rule out the opposition. And Ronaldo.
Close for goal! Good effort, very close.
Verratti, Rodriguez, Zlatan Ibrahimovic.
Oh, in goes the cross.
Lucas. Cavani. They're grateful for that, to have an intervention like that and get back on the ball when they're defending so much. Defenders worried now about Cristiano Ronaldo.
We've got room to hit this. Oh, well saved.
Real Madrid get the corner. That's out of danger there with that clearance. Salvatore Sirigu with the save there, an easy one. Lucas. Trying to get behind the defenders to get in a good cross. Aim for Ibrahimovic.
Fantastic goal!
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Look at the coaching manual. You don't defend like that. He's got caught too square.
He's got his shot off now.
Back out of the bar. Javier Pastore. Modric. Toni Kroos.
And shoots!
Well, he's failed to keep his shot down. Maxwell. Takes a nick off the player, out for a throw. Modric. He's still keeping the ball under some pressure, Cristiano Ronaldo. He's coming forward with some danger. Marvellous tackle. A minute to go of added time. David Luiz. So it's 1-0 here as the halftime. Here in the Bernabeu, we're underway in the second half. Maxwell. Edinson Cavani. He's got it away. Oh, he's beaten his marker. Looking to supply Cristiano Ronaldo. Now he's looking for support.
Now the shot!
Well, it was effort at goal, but not a very good one.
I'm back now.
They've lost the ball.
Here come Real Madrid.
Well, let's have a look at these stats. And the team with more shots is actually losing the game.
Well, they've done well, two-thirds of the pitch in terms of creating chances. Shots off, but they just haven't made life difficult enough for the goalkeeper.
Sees that as a foul, and it is a free kick. Decent defending from the defensive wall on the jump.
The goalkeeper with a textbook save and keeps the ball in his grasp.
Modric.
Been deflected out, so it'll be a throw-in.
Marcelo,
Cristiano Ronaldo. Giving the ball away now.
Thiago Motta.
Lucas. He's put it in well.
Thiago Motta.
The shot's on!
An opportunity there, an opportunity wasted.
Marcelo. First touch was poor. That's been judged by the officials as offside. Looked clear enough.
Thiago Silva.
Here comes the cross. That's cleared out of play. It'll be a corner. Tries to punch it away. And no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well.
Modric. Tweedy. Edinson Cavani.
Trying to widen the approach play here, but it's out for a throw-in.
Ronaldo.
Well, this is not looking good for Real Madrid, but there's still time for them to get back on level terms.
There can be a demanding audience here at the Bernabeu. And these fans are demanding more from their players.
This will be a change, and it's Paris Saint-Germain who are making it.
Zlatan Ibrahimovic.
Here's a chance to whip it in. That's Doré! Just got to keep calm.
They're still just...
Oh, the bar's still shaking. Volleys for goal. A goal here to save her.
Well, the keeper quite rightly asked.
That's a fine tackle.
There was danger, but he's cleared it.
Victory for Paris Saint-Germain today.
Well, they wanted this friendly game to get themselves going again. They've lost the game,